So, you've gotten all the dragon orbs from all the Genryo.
Kuruma, I'll say it one more time. Stop this! You're not making anyone happy by doing this!
Be quiet. I'm not obligated to make anyone happy. Everything I've ever done for people, it's all been thrown back at me as insults, prejudice, and discrimination. I don't need a world where anyone else lives.
Kuruma! Please, brother!
Akari.
I loved you because you said that no matter what, we'd always persevere. That's why I was able to handle it all.
I see, Akari.
Brother.
A world where we are forced to persevere will soon be gone. So, come with me.
No! That's not what I'm trying to say! Why don't you understand?
How? How do I stop you?
To stop me, you must defeat me.
Damn it!
But I am already a light dragon. Can you withstand my powers?
What?
Does that mean you already have the power to destroy the world?
Your bodies will soon learn how powerful I have become. I will destroy everything in it.
Won't let you!
Taste the power.
Looking for any trouble.
Sasuke!
Are you also... you one who has come to
Understood.
Sakura, please stay with Akari.
Got it.
Naruto, we're coming for you.
Ah!
You're all like a bunch of crows. A group of weaklings. Pretending to be strong.